back to some more Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2. This is the Porsche Autumn Time Trial. You're getting closer to the championship. To unlock Event 28 and continue on, you'll have to pile a Porsche Carrera GT around Fall Winds 2 in 3 minutes 30 seconds. As an added bonus, Fall Winds 2 will be unlocked too. Sounds about right. Ooh. Ooh, you heard that. Good old... Ooh. Let's get it. God damn it. Oh shit. I'm driving with one hand. Whoops. Why are you there? It's gonna be close. Yeah, nope. I have to go for another lap. It's all good. Oh yeah, traffic's here. Cool. Finally, some company on the road. much better this time. All right. See, if I didn't hit the traffic car the first lap, I would have been fine.
You have just won the Porsche Autumn Time Trial.
Yay.
You've unlocked Fall Winds 2.
Cool.
You've set a new record for this track.
All right. Well, if you guys enjoyed the time trial, be sure to leave a like, subscribe to support the channel. I will see you all later.